Hello everyone, and welcome to Daniel Crane Reacts. I'm of course Daniel, and I hope you're having a great day. I hope you're getting ready for a great week and a great dinner. Alright you guys, quick side note, I won't be talking much about the fundraiser anymore because I got a really just messed up comment this morning that I don't even want to talk about, but with my state of mind, I don't need to wake up to that kind of stuff. So if it's annoying him, that must be annoying other people, and I don't want anybody annoyed. It was just an idea that was brought up, you know. Anyway, so that's about as far as it goes for plugging that. And if you need to know how to do it, just look on the descriptions of last week's songs. All right, you guys, we're easing right on in to Mellow Monday. We started out playing pretty good, then toned down a little bit. Now we're going to tone it down the last notch. All right, so first, for Ronnie Boyd, for myself, and for anybody else that listened to the old crappy version that I did like nine months ago. I'm not sure. It was way back. I'm going to redo Mike and the Mechanics in the Living Years. I think this is probably one of the more thoughtful songs to listen to. So, that being said, just great song. And if you know, he plays with Phil Collins and I forget the other guy's name on Genesis. So sorry, other guy. But anyway, I'm just going to stop talking. You know, I have a comments at the end. And, let's rock.
You hear
Man, is it just me? My room's just dusty all of a sudden. I don't know. Okay. Thumbs up, of course. Man, everything but workout. So 4 out of 5. I could have this jamming on. It's just such a deep song. Especially if, like, any of that kind of stuff happened to you. Like, for me, it's not my father, but my mother. Because I wasn't around when she passed. And neither was my little brother. I was actually with him. We were at work. And so we didn't get to say goodbye or anything like that. I don't know. It just, something about that song is always, I mean, ever since I was younger, I understood that song is important, and I think it is. I think it's a good way to think about the things in your life, and maybe the grudges you may hold, and the arguments you may have with people. In the end, is it really worth it? No. So, I don't know. Just something like, I kind of, that's my feeling on the song. I could be wrong. Maybe there's a different definition of the song, but to me, that's what it really seems like, is make sure that you're always on good terms, because you never know. You're not promised tomorrow, as they say. So, all right, you guys. Let's see. Cover that. Alright, you guys, do me a favor. Take care of yourselves. Take care of each other. And I'll see you on the flip side.